What up, YouTube? It's your girl, TT Chanel, and it's reaction video time. Drake 21, can you do something for me? Spin about you. I'm excited for this video. I don't even know why, because I ain't even hear the song, to be honest. I'm weird. Like, I don't... If they don't drop a video for it, I probably would never listen to the song. Like, I don't listen to, like, whole albums. Drop a comment if you ever listen to, like, a whole album. Like, if you just sat down in your room, whatever, and just listen, let the whole album play of one artist. I can't be that focused. Like, I got ADD. Like, I got to listen to something else. I can't listen to, first of all, Drake kind of emotional. I don't think I could listen to a whole bunch of Drake in one night. Probably had me doing all types of crazy emotional shit. Anyway, hit that subscribe button. We're about to get into this video. Let's go. 21, can you do something for me? That's not even this song, right? Is it? Is it this song? Where did I get that from? What song is that? Drop a comment. Let me know. Yo, Drake is so dramatic with this song in the background. Like, you're a soldier. He's such a Libra. I'm a Libra, so I could say that.
Well, I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got?
21, can you do something for me? I love that. That's, I ain't gonna lie. Why 21 just started going mad hard like that? Like, I got feelings for you. I hope you ain't loving the crew. Like, goddamn, give me a minute. Like, I just lit the blunt.
Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames. When you was young and in school, he had to pop your chair. But I got it wet like a pool.
Yo, is it me or that fruit look mad explicit? Like, I don't know. That fruit was kind of turning me on for a minute.
She got a new G-Wag, she wanna hit highlight room and show it off. Got a new body, girl, show it off. It's a Brazilian, I know it's off. Toned up and she got a six-pack. Look like...
It's a Brazilian, I know it's off. What he mean, the hair or the butt? Because, you know, like, Brazilian butt lift. What he mean, drop a comment, which I think he mean.
She used to play volleyball. American Express, you could have it all. Cold to the safe, you could have it all. Fuck your main page, what's your finster, I wanna...
Cold to the safe, you can have it. I don't know about all that. Yo, Drake be looking mad light skin. It's something that we just can't control. It's like a light skin thing. We have no control over it. But yeah, shout out to Drake.
Know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I wanna know what you been through. You want a boutique or you wanna sell hair? Just let me know what you into. If you out in public and he wants your number, just tell him.
Oh, they got a pretty model. I like when they get pretty models. Man, drop a comment for the model. Shout out to the model, yeah.
Nigga, spin you.
Oh, I heard this song before. Yeah, this song be on TikTok and this song be on the radio and all that.
Something getting dry for your baby girl. Smoke a nigga tar for your baby girl. Burn somebody.
Oh, they got a shout out to the thick woman. What? I was about to say, yo, what? I ain't gonna lie. I thought that was Lizzo. I was about to say they got Lizzo. Cause the body shape. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna sit here and be acting all, no, that was about to be like, oh, snap, they got Lizzo. Nah, but shout out to the representation, man. Usually, you know, you see much thinner women in the video sometimes. Now they got the, I like that, man. Shout out to Drake and 21 Savage for putting the little BBW.
You make me feel these days, coming out my body for you.
Hey, you know what's so crazy? Drake did say he like his woman BBW, as do I. Damn, me and Drake got mad similarities, and it's crazy because I don't even like Drake like that for real. Maybe that's why. We just too alike. Damn. It's like my emotional twin.
Baby girl, wipe on like a snotty for you. Baby girl, coming out my body for you. Damn.
Look at that. Drop a comment for the model. I always pause it at the right times, yo. Like, drop a comment. Look at that. She's mad pretty. Let's go back to Drake whining.
Just turned on the news and seen that man who never got pussy in school and making laws about what women could do. I gotta protect you. I'm a made man tied in.
Making laws about what women could do. Okay, shout out to Drake for speaking that talk. I said I ain't like him. I ain't say he wasn't talented. You know what I'm saying? I just don't like him because he get more bitches than me. Maybe I'm jealous. Who knows? But that was a fire ass bar.
All the way, baby, so I gotta respect you. Niggas put hands on you in the past. Insecure because your body is pressure. Four words when I think about
Wait, so who girl is that? Because at dinner, she was in the middle. What's going on here?
Damn, it's crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us. Fuck me. Disrespect, yeah, and I smack them. The text.
Yo, they got Drake on that hey or something. He's like losing his noodles. What's going on?
You saying the captions, the videos we got ever leaked, we going viral or going platinum. Don't worry about your friend's story when I had her alone. She gonna try and put.
Damn, she set them up. Nah, I wasn't expecting that. I ain't gonna lie, that video had a plot twist.
Extra zone to take you out of your zone.
Earrings too, that's.
My bad, I heard something. He said exes take you out of your zone. That's a fact. You still speaking to your exes. I'm telling you right now, you mad dumb, and you should probably not. Take my advice. And I mean it when I say you dumb. That's how I feel.
You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone.
They got them same kind of guns like Tia.
See you, it's a chill night. Tell you how they rather stay home. Yeah.
Damn. Yo, I want to see Drake in the movie because the way he be acting in his videos be too hilarious. Wait, was Drake ever in the movie? No. I think I would have heard about that. No. So yeah, I want to see Drake in the movie.
And I know what I said about being involved, but just like that R&B group from the 90s, girl, one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you.
I know what I said about being involved. Boy said, don't tell me that you model if you ain't been in Vogue. This said, I know what I said. See, because that was a lot. Because not every model been in Vogue. Like, come on now. You got to take baby steps. You ain't just start modeling being in Vogue. You got to be in the side magazines that dude just be jerking off to first. You feel me? And then you get in Vogue. You got to work your way up.
Runway shows, one call, I'm sitting front row. One wrong call from your ex, nigga saying dumb shit or get him sent home. One call and my niggas 10 toes down and go wherever I say.
Yo, when Drake be talking that, he be talking that talk, like, I'm getting my niggas and all that. It be mad funny, because, who, Drake? I just be curious, like, who, though? For real. Drop a comment, let me know.
Go, even if we gotta travel across the globe, down and take it to the end of the road. For real. The way.
Damn. That's what I'm saying. Like, who, Drake? Like, who does Drake get in situations like this? Who do you guys think Drake calls? Is it Wayne? Somebody else I don't know about? I don't know. Drop a comment. Let me know.
You make me feel these days. Something getting dropped for your baby girl.
Now, his acting is on point, though. I ain't gonna lie. The acting is on point. I hate watching certain videos because it be hella cringy. But this one, the acting is on point.
Smoking me the top for your baby girl. Burn somebody block for your doorway. You make me feel.
And what are they? How did they shoot this? This video is fire. Literally, look, it's fire in the back.
These days, coming out my body for nah. Baby girl. Wipe them like.
Not them shooting Drake.
Naughty for your baby
Drake.
Girl. Coming out my body for you.
She is, what's her Instagram? Like, she is amazing. She's doing her thing. Oh, they made it out? Oh, no, they died. They got away. They got away with that. Wow. They got away with that. That video was fire, man. Drop a comment. I'm out.